triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen.
You've been holding out on me, boys. You've been way too easy on me. And now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
B's face when I took that pot. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get...
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Edit! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
But being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay. Let's make this more interesting. Same mic.
Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. And when we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
You and Zippa.
Where's the Juden?
Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right!
It's all right! We're not gonna hurt you.
Anna!
Oh, hold on, where are you going?
Mama!
What's she saying?
She thinks your sister went back to the base.
Stand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am.